Yeah.
See, I got them. Maybe. Almost done, guys. We're gonna talk now. See you guys there. It's Christmas. Oh my God. Now guys, time to go to the class. Let's go guys, all together. Might be a walk. Very nice prayer, guys. Go. Can't hear me? It's okay. I'll tell you guys later.
I sat at the table last year.
Let's go. Don't want to do my favorite things in the whole world. One of the favorite things I'd like to do here is ease off everything. My favorite classes. Look at that view. It's beautiful, isn't it? Gone in. More, it's gonna be a lot of me just talking. I'm one of the stuff. Oh my God. And there's a
Mr. Wall.
Walkers, do you need me to check the pig out still?
Not today.
Alright. Guys,
look around over here.
Taking trash out for Mr. my teacher, Avakosha teacher. I really love Avakosha, to be honest. So let's go, guys. Oh, it's all disgusting. Boom. Come on, guys, we gotta take this trash out. I hope it's really successful, guys. Like, it's all about what I what life is like. Kind of loud, but no way, guys. It's only the beginning. It's like a real life documentary thingy, I don't know. Walking, digging the trash out. Look at the beautiful trees, look at the highway, look at everything. For a while, still editing it. It's each part could be a random. Then random we put in, don't worry. About to just trash out. I want to ask some questions, guys. Do you like this series? It's a lot of blogs and documentaries. Like, it's all it is. It's a whole bunch of me doing my everyday stuff in school. What it's called, the School Life Project. Episode 1. Keep going, keep trying. But you know what everything's like here. Go to trash. I'm gonna pick that trash up. Alright, there we go. Good. Car's kinda loud, guys. Don't worry though. We see the keep walking. So, trash away. Then I head back and I'll see some other stuff. It's trash can, guys. Looking all the trash. Disgusting, right? No, the trash just have Wi-Fi boxes. Don't worry. See you guys in like 5 minutes. Whoop. 5 minutes didn't last very long, did it? But keep going. Look at this. Look at the cars. I can't drive yet. Well, I can drive, but like, I took forever for my driving test. Like, it took me like a whole year to take it, and I was just like, I was lazy about it, guys. But I'm not a bad driver, like, to be honest. I'm a really good parker, too. Look at these cars. Look at that.
Look at everything, guys. It's nuts.
Just popping in random parts put in. Like, I randomly, like, edit and put in when I want.
This episode's going to be talking about it. First of all, this is going to be me talking about it. I know I remember a lot, but don't worry.
Good rap, guys.
It's the rabbit we gonna have here.
that, guys. Look at this.
They're way efficient if we cook them native, guys.
Yeah,
but it's sad. Who cares? Keep going.
I'll see you guys later.
There's a rabbit right here. Here's another rabbit.
Shoot a rabbit. That was for the rabbits, guys.
Bro, I'm still talking, bro. What
you wanna do?
Ain't nothing but space and opportunity, my nigga.
Yeah.
I got
healing
right
now.
He on that.
Oh, yeah.
He stepped out. It's your beat, bro. It's your beat.
I promise you
don't want. I promise you don't want. Of course I don't want you. I mean, if you want.
Oh.
It's all a joke now. Man. That was perfect aim to the dog. That's a song.
Oh, you must not take me to court too.
Oh, Lord. All right.
They're not gonna believe you. Both of us black.
Have a seat.
Bitch. All right, back guys. Go. See what I'm doing, guys. See what I got doing. A whole bunch. See what I got doing, guys. I'm not responsible for anything she does.
Hey,
I'm not responsible for this.
At least you get
Yeah.
I wonder who be clapping you with that nigga.
Only team, but in a series, they not beating.
Yes, we are.
John, what's Aaron Bradley Beal gonna be too much?
What the hell do you mean? Bradley Beal's too fucking injury prone. Otto Porter can't guard Giannis.
He can't. He gonna cook Giannis.
Giannis gonna cook his shit.
Yeah. Giannis like Otto Porter Jr.
Huh?
Yeah, because I was finna snap just then.
And Marquise Morris.
So what?
I'm not saying they're freaking unstoppable, but they're...
Oh, hi. Going over here. Let's go.
See you later.
I don't need to tell you. It's right there.
I know.
Wow.
Please. Who you need to take?
My boyfriend. No, I want to hold it for this period, and then I'll give it to you eighth period.
I can't do it this period. I need it. I'm just somebody too.
You lying.
That's what I'm going to tell
you
in the next question.
Okay, you do that.
Darren, me, you like to do
it. Alright, what did you say? What did you say?
Oh, banding a lot. Let's go.
Guys, don't worry about it.